AliExpress. Yeah, this is from AliExpress. I picked up like these little traveling bags. I think I'm gonna put the makeup brushes in this and my makeup in this. Yeah, that's what it's giving me. Why is, oh, okay. I wanted to know if the zipper's spoiled already and how to help the zipper spoil. All right, so. Okay, yeah. That seems like a good fit. And then I washed all of the makeup brushes that I've used so far last night. So those also go in here. I'll tell you a thing. Should I walk with this stand? Because literally what you can do, this is what I love about the stand. So it's a drying rack and a makeup holder, like your brush holder. Should I walk with this? Nah. Less things to worry about having to pack up when I leave. Ooh, something smells good over here, baby. Something is smelling good over here. Oh, this is gonna be annoying because I have to like dig into it to look for the brush that I actually want. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna walk with that. I think so. Makeup brushes packed. But someone who does not do makeup, I surely do have a lot of makeup brushes. Let me put y'all there. All right. Now, wow, makeup sponge. Now time for the makeup. Wait a minute. My puffers. These are all the puffs I have? Really? Oh. Oh, wait a minute, because I like you for my nose contour. I also got my puffs. And this is a brush I like to use for my nose contour. All right, now time for makeup. I have my powders. Fit Me powder. My black hole. Damn, what was that? Fuck. Okay. Oh, it didn't break. Thank God. All right. Okay. My lashes. My primers. And this bag is not looking big enough. Okay. Setting spray. My lip glosses. I don't need the boxes, do I? Does it tell me the names of them on the thing itself? This does, but the liner does not. All right, well, I need to save as much space as possible anyways. So even though it doesn't tell me the name, I'm still gonna take them out of the box. Okay. We have our bronzer. There we go. Oh my god. I want to walk with these. These are I got them from Amazon. So I use the back of my hand a lot to do my makeup, but that, like, I stick it on the back of my hand and it comes like a shield. Love that for me. These are some highlighter glitter sticks, and I like to use those made for my body, not so much for my face. Oh my god, this is looking very full already. This is looking very full already. All right, so which mascara do I want to use? I'll bring this one. My lip gloss is. Lip gloss is cool. Lip gloss be popping. What you know? It's my lip gloss. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. I got more lip gloss over here. Is it necessary to walk with this much? I highly doubt it. But am I going to? Sure is. Okay, so. Oh, my foundation. That's important. Can you close? You cannot close. Oh my god. Okay, well, that was a cute idea. But then I'll hop in. All right, so this one or the biggest one? Hold on. Okay, because my makeup is packed. Is it secured? Not really. But is it packed? Definitely. All right. I definitely want to walk with some of these glitters. So that way, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I'm getting ready. And then I have these little, like, shovel picker digger things. I don't even know what they're called. So, yeah. Shovel digger picker things. So I'm gonna put that in there. I'm gonna put this in here too. Because baby, I'm gonna be glowing. Alright, so my makeup is packed. The next thing I want to do is pack my carry-on or pack my... Okay, so what do we want to put in the carry-on? For sure, if you're on the carry-on, be welcome with that. For sure, in my carry-on, I'm walking with my concert outfit and my jewelry kit, sunglasses. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna start packing. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so I do have these two suitcases. This one's much larger, and this one, I mean, listen, okay? It's a bit dingy, it is. But listen, this is my tried and true, okay? This has moved me to and from St. Kitts. This has gone Barbados with me. This has gone St. Vincent with me. This is tried and true, okay? And I like the bright orange because I feel as though, like, I could spot it a mile away. You know what I mean?
Pause real quick. Y'all see how that wheel is moving now? Yeah, I should have known something was up. But I still walk with it. And I definitely lost the wheel. I definitely did lose that wheel. Like, before the trip even started, I lost that wheel. So, you know, looking back in retrospect, it was probably forewarning me now, but I just didn't pay attention.
Oh, but this one's heavier. Yeah, that one's heavier. I don't think I need that much space. And this one, it really is just a better. Shout out to the OGs who got me this. If you know, you know. And I love y'all for that. I still got the whole entire kit. I mean, I still got the whole entire three-piece. So, literally, everything still intact. Oh my gosh, I gotta pack my hair stuff too. Like, the stuff for my wigs. The suitcase alone is 12 pounds. Oh my god. 12.8 to be exact. 10.4. So So that's only a 2 pound difference. I really wish I had a hard shell, but for some reason, all the hard shells that I have, they always like break. All right, which one do I want to use? I don't know where it stopped off at, but I weighed it with this handy dandy thingy thing my mom has. These are coming in handy, okay? So this one is 12.8 pounds. This one is 10.4 pounds. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one, and then I'm gonna weigh it and see how much it weighs. So, all right. So I've been saving like these bags, which is like, you know, comes with like the clothes, because one that I do not like is once the shoes have hit the pavement, I don't want them nowhere near anything in my bag. So, granted, these are shoes that like never worn before. I didn't even try them on. That's how much I have faith. That's how trusting I am. Anyways, I picked up all of my shoes from Fashion Nova. Well, except for my concert shoes. And like Fashion Nova, they sent a pair over in the bag already. And I wish they sent all of them in a bag. But instead, they sent some in a box, some in a bag. Oh, I should show y'all the shoes I got as I packed them. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. That is like a little haul. All right, so the first pair I got is these cuties. And I wear size 11, so if you think it's a small foot over here, you lie. Okay? You lie. I'm a big girl. I'm 5'10". And you think I don't have a small foot? I wish. But no, I wear size women's 11. This is the first pair and like wraps around your legs. So cute. I bought a lot of like neutral colors in shoes because I was like, yo, I really don't want to have to like be like I usually am. And I need a blue to go with this, and I need a pink to go with that, and I need a yellow to go. Like I be OD'ing a bit. So then these are the next ones that I picked up. It has like the little rose gold studs or gold studs on them. Should turn this around to make sure y'all can see. Okay, yeah. The next pair that I picked up are these. These are really cute. So it looks like as though it's gonna be white, but it's not. It's clear. And then it has, I'm gonna have to turn down the lighting. Oh, there we go. So you see, how cute is that? It's gonna hurt though. I could tell you when I walk, it's going to cut. These are really just to look cute. That's it. I'm not doing a lot of walking in these. And then I also picked up these, which like these are just some cute like sandals, everyday sandals, you know, brown neutral color to go with my skin tone, and then it wraps around, so you know, just a cute little cute pair. I feel like I'm gonna be wearing these the most. Why wasn't it, you're not trying to close up? Don't do it. Then I got some foldable flats. Come on. These I did try on. I got these from AliExpress. So I just got some foldable flats. So in case, you know, we're going out one night and I'm in my heels and the bitches start to hurt, pull these out. Good to go. Come on. Go back in. I only wanted to show you. Then I picked up some just like water shoes because, yo, TikTok really be making you paranoid. Isn't it something about like you can catch hepatitis or something like that from like bathroom floors? So yes, already it's looking like I need a bigger one. My shoes alone is telling me I need a bigger one. Okay, then I picked up some heels. Oh yeah, these babies are fire. First and foremost, just look at the heel. How cute. Oh, what? It's like the paper is like stuck to the rhinestones. Y'all are kidding. Y'all are taking a piss. Oh my God. Y'all are taking a fucking piss. Why is the paper stuck to the heels? No, I don't even want to wrap it back up. Where is the tweezer? Anyways, these are those heels. Do they look like they're going to be easy to walk in? No. But are they just fire to take some pictures? Yes. Yeah. My shoes is already telling me that I'm going to have to walk with that bigger suitcase. So why am I still putting them in here? Good question. That is a really good question. And you right to ask me that question, you know, because I done said I'm going to switch it to this one, and I still packing this suitcase. It's laziness, you know? Mind you, it's literally, I just got to stretch. That's, and I'm being pure lazy. Let me continue with the shoe haul, and then we're going to switch it over. All right. Then I picked up these. I don't remember picking up a thin heel. Okay. All right. The heel isn't thin. It's just, so it looks as though it's thin, but it has like this plastics. And then I'm like this. I mean, the clear shoes, perfect for everything. Perfect for everything. I got one more pair of heels that I need to pack. At least in this bag. And I don't have any more of those bags. Oh, okay. I do. And the last pair of heels. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know what these are. These are the, okay. These are the ones that I actually looked at. And I was like, what the fuck? I was type heated because they're already peeling. And I haven't even worn them out. Like, it's already peeling. But these are them. A cute little black pair, you know. Again, because I'm not trying to be, oh, I need a color for every outfit. No, I don't. I want to, but I don't need to. And that, my friends, was my shoe haul. All right. Yeah, I've really been lazy, you know? I really think it just packing, just finish packing this and done, you know? And I know for a fact I'm going to have to switch it over. Onika, just switch it over now. You're going to have to switch it over regardless. I'm telling you, Onika, I'm telling you. You have to switch it over regardless. Switch it over now. Hey, you're hard-headed, you know? You're hard-headed. You want to know what my dilemma be? The orange suitcase, the wheels them better. The wheels them smoother, it roll, it does a 360, it don't twist on me. That's what my dilemma is. Switch them over, Omishim. I need to pack my towels them too. Ugh. And my soaps. Oh yeah, I have a bag for that. I'm just being so stubborn right now because it really, I literally could just switch over right now, but I really don't want to. Because technically, it's only until there. It's only until the 25th. So, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So that's 5 days. But then it may be extended until the 29th. I don't know. I'm thinking about how much pajamas I need to walk with at this point. All right. Let's continue. Y'all, I'm gonna have to try on a lot of these clothes. I'm gonna have to do a try on haul when I get to Chicago because a few of these pieces, I don't know if they're actually gonna fit. So, I'm gonna pack them still. I just smell so good. Oh my God. Oh, that was. Oh, that smells so pretty. Ah, I don't have enough. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna have to do a try on haul when I get to Chicago because I really don't know if all of these things are gonna fit. I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe not. Oh, Turn over my shoe. If you are West Indian, you already know what a ton shoe, a shoe on the wrong side mean. I'll get in. Not me. I don't know if I want to pack my bags in between and then the clothes on top. I'm gonna be honest with you, I really don't feel like taking these clothes off the hanger. I'm really just about to just put them in with the hanger. And if I'm gonna do that, then this is definitely. Because one thing for sure, two things for certain, I'm going to want to hang up my clothes like I have a visual. Because I want to have a visual of everything, I should just leave them on a hanger. So I could just like pull them out and hang them up. And if that's the case, then yes. And when I say all, I definitely don't mean like my pajama sets. Like, oh, they're not really even sets, so let me not even try to cast myself to my pajama set.
First of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
When I say the clothes, I mean I really just mean like my going out clothes. I think I got super glue on this set, and I don't know how. Yeah, that's definitely super glue. I love this set, man. It's so freaking cute. Onika, at this point, I know you're just playing games. You can go over. And bring that ass over here, boy. God, I gotta pack all of my face stuff and I gotta go into the suitcase. All right, so I don't know, like, these hangers are gonna add extra weight, but I just really, yeah, I really don't feel like having to like be hustling to look for something when I could just fill out the bag. Not really on the hangers. These are some shorts that I did not try on. I mean, it has a good stretch, but even with that stretch, especially for the waist. All right, well, I'm gonna try them on. Chicago. I'm gonna put these on the hanger. There we go. Okay, so clothes are in. I still got my nighties, towels, makeup, skincare. Let me write that down, cause I'm not trying to forget anything. Yeah, I forgot I had made a list of everything I need to pack prior to. So, you know, I love that for me. All right, shoes we could check off, and that's the only thing we could check. That's really the only thing we could check off. All right, I mean we got the clothes, but not all of it. All right, so now I want to get this big old thing. I want to put my towels in here. All right, so I'm gonna walk in two big towels, two body towels, and one head towel. And I'll go ahead and fold these on up. And actually, I'm gonna walk with the one in my carry-on. That makes sense to me. also need my face towels. Okay, let's see something. I use 2 a day. 1 in the morning, 1 in the night. 6 is only for 3 days. That's crazy. Wait, I don't use 1 in the morning. What am I talking about? That's not the one I use in the morning. These are the ones that I use in the morning. Okay. I think that that's good for my towels. Yo, get these. Okay, these are just coming in handy. Oh my God, these are just coming in so freaking handy. All right, so towels are packed. That's crazy because I still need my bags, my going out bags, my face items, my wig stuff. This is the pants I want to wear too. I'll put you over here. Towels, you go back in here. I have this pants. This, which needs freaking ironing. These shorts, which are very cute. I got them from Shein, but they're very small. And even though I did extend them, I didn't calculate it right, so they're still too small. But, you know, we move. All right, how many 90s do I really need to walk with? I don't think I need to walk with many. Give me all dresses. I don't feel like putting on nothing else. Especially when I go to sleep. Oh my God. When I go to sleep, moo me. ASAP. Next thing I want to pack is my bags. Or should I put the makeup in now? Yeah, I should put my makeup in now. Because my bags could go in my carry-on. Do I really want to carry all of them in my carry-on? Not really. I'm quite afraid to just put this in here because what if something breaks and then it gets out all over my clothes? Yeah, I don't want that. So, plastic bag for this. Okay, so my makeup is in this plastic bag because I don't want it to, like, if anything breaks, I don't want it to get on the clothes. So, Juno, you're my brushes, so you don't really need to be, like, protected. And I feel as though I'm gonna have to take a few of these things and put them in my carry-on bag. 2 pairs of flats. I don't think the heels is necessary. Yeah. All right, so for sure what I wanna put into my carry-on is you. I want 2 pairs of sleeping dresses. 2? 3. I also want not Xiao. The one the middle label hot. There we go. Okay. Then I also want to take out some clothes. So I'll take out you. You and you can come with me. You're going in my carry-on. And one last thing to go in my carry-on. Blue suit. Yeah, that blue suit can go on the carry-on with me too. Definitely don't want to put my makeup oil on the bottom because them workers just be throwing shit. Sewing. I be seeing them. I'm like, God damn, like, could you care a little bit more? Could you care just a little bit more? God damn, just be throwing shit. Alright, so y'all are gonna go on the carry-on with me. Because that makes sense. Okay, so now, and this is just a yoga mat that I cut up. This is how I walk through all my glass face products and nothing cracked. Because baby, everything was secured. I got my rose water, my moisturizer, sunscreen, my toner. Lastly, my tretinoin cream. Okay. All right. I'm gonna walk with a new toothbrush. I'm gonna throw this. I'm gonna wait tomorrow. But I'm gonna walk with a new toothbrush and I wanna cover it. But I'm pretty sure I could walk with that in my carry-on, right? Like, you can walk with a regular size toothbrush in your carry-on, right? I think so. All right. Next things. Now it's just my going out bag. Now the last thing for here is my soaps and scrubs and lotions, which I'm gonna pack in here. And then that should be that for this bag. I mean, I'll put these in there as well. I only want... Oh, come on. I've been sat here all morning and I sized out my left and my, well, my left and my right fingernail for press-on nails. And they just all dropped on the floor. So now I gotta go find them and figure out which one is my left and my right again. I'm type heated. All right, so my body wash. I already spent all that time separating those this morning. So my wash, my rose and cherry scent base layer. I really want to try and find a strawberry base layer, man. So this is deodorant, right? And this exceeds the ounces for TSA. Would they consider this a liquid? I mean, it's technically not a liquid. It's literally a solid. It's salt. I'm not going to risk it. I'm just going to put it in a Ziploc bag and put it in this suitcase and call it that. Okay. So, clothes, makeup and brushes, face care, deodorant. So, yeah, I think this is all set. All right. So now the moment of truth. What does this weigh? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy moly. Artichoke. That's over. That's over. What could it be? Okay. So you can come out. My makeup brushes are pretty heavy. Let me see you. Milliliters. Okay, so I mean, you're definitely over. Yeah. Can I put you in anything else? But I like to use a lot of you, so for the most part, yeah, majority of my things I can take in my carry-on. So that's good. Alright, so that means that y'all can go, and I actually don't even need this box, then I'm pretty sure you can go over there too. You, I'm still going to keep in here, because I really am not 100% sure. Alright, so I don't know where it cut off at, but basically, I just weighed this, and it's 49 pounds even. I'm excited about that. So I'm going to now put some clothes, some going out clothes, some nighties, and some shoes in my carry-on bag and pack that. Also, I didn't know this, but all of the ordinary products are TSA friendly. I love it. So I'm going to put you in the front room. Yeah, because... Yo, Anika, you ain't packed no panties. Carry-on. Carry-on, they go. All right, well, let's continue. Number one, and I don't give a fuck. Like, guys, keep it a stack. Bitches move up because they know I got pants. You tell supposed to be on Shein. Oh my god. I'm supposed to be on Shein. I mean, not on Shein, but checking to make sure that those perfume bottle things meet the standards. 5 milliliters. Oh yeah, that definitely meets it. Okay. That definitely meets it. Alright, so let me start packing my carry-on. Do I want to pack the carry-on or do the perfume? No, I want to pack the carry-on. So yeah, let me pack the carry-ons. Well, it's only one. Let me pack my carry-on.
Alright, so here is the 10. Burberry Her. El Nabil Musk Gold, because I have a perfume oil to go with it, so it's going to last even longer. Pink Sugar. We have Moussouf Wadi and a matching oil, perfumed oil to go with it. All right. Lush Cherry by Fragrance World. What a matching perfume oil. C. Don't need an oil because, baby, that's by itself is good. JPG La Belle Intense. This is going to be my concert night perfume. We have Rose. This is a beast. Don't need an oil. This I had Oriana oil and the Love Don't Be Shy oil. As you can see, Love Don't Be Shy gets a lot of love. And I don't know, whenever I smell this, I pick up on Love Don't Be Shy more than I do on Oriana. But it really is a good mix. And then we have, wait a minute, I just realized something. This and this is the same. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my God, I only have 9. Fuck. I thought I was in there. I thought I was done. I was looking at like this one, but it's very lychee strong. It's this one. Oh my God. Wafa by Swiss Arabian. First and foremost, get into the bottle. This is so lychee strong, but I love it. But do I go with that? Do I go with that? Rose petals, I freaking love, but it's so strong. I have this one, which is pomegranate musk. I've never worn it out, but it smells like a beast mode. Oh my God, it smells like a beast mode, but it smells really good too. You know, I'm gonna go with this one. I think a rose base with this would be good. So I'm gonna go with this. I'm gonna go with this one. All right. So here are the final winners. These are the babies who are coming with me. Everybody give them a round of applause. Round of applause.
Before I forget, because I would definitely forget, let me get that toothbrush. Okay, fresh new toothbrush. My mom has some. All right, cover is on, so I don't forget that. Because, you know, that's very important. You know what I mean? Oh, I definitely need traveling toothpaste. Alright, so this is where I'm gonna stop it off at because I need to pack my camera. So, see y'all in Chicago.
Show your love for Anika.